The dream of playing for Barca comes from years ago, since I was a kid. Everyone knows the relationship there is between my wife and her family, who live here. The dream of coming here and watching a game and saying, one day I'll have the chance, I never imagined that. So when the chance appeared, I never doubted it.
La posibilidad de poder venir no lo dudé en ningún momento.
I'd rather not look back. The thing is, after everything I went through, there were some days I didn't feel like doing anything at all. I was very depressed. And then, after talking about it with my wife and kids, I thought about it. I knew I had to accept the reality and apologize. First of all, to the player, to the world of football, to all Uruguayans. So it's in the past, and now I have to forget and think about the present, which is Barcelona.
I tried to forget this game and the situation as well, and it's a difficult moment for me, and I say to all the fans that don't worry for that, because I don't do it anymore that.